This summer, dozens of district-run camps have been working hard to provide students with a number of learning opportunities. Our final summer program highlight focuses on Camp Winters.
Camp Winters is a lot of fun.
You're still learning while you're having fun.
For the last 5 weeks, more than 250 students have taken the two-hour trek from Sacramento to spend a week doing some hands-on learning at Camp Winters.
We have an awesome set of natural classroom out here.
Camp counselors take time during their normal camp activities to teach students the science behind nature, including pond ecology and how to identify different trees.
The campers really get a dive deep, figuratively speaking, into the pond and look at the wildlife that we have there. We've got dragonflies and damselflies and a whole ecology system there.
Oh, I learned a few more trees, like the gentle Jeffrey. So the gentle Jeffrey is a tree and he smells like butterscotch, and the pine cones, they're gentle and he can toss them around like a football.
These lessons are helping students enjoy science while teaching them to bond and work with their peers.
Because you see kids come on Monday and they aren't friends by the end of the week, they're friends 3 hours into Monday, they're best friends by the end of the week.
Canoeing definitely, I think, is becoming a lost art. We've got campers who are learning how to handle a paddle and again cooperate with another person.
Counselors at Camp Winters hope that at the end of the week, students leave feeling more confident and in touch with nature.
And I think they really walk away a more developed, stronger emotionally, physically perhaps, but also mentally person, and ready to go into whatever other activities in the summer and ready to start their new school year.